So what RITPUS stands for is actually for counteracting this increase in global temperature. And the main reason for this global warming is a number of greenhouse gases. And carbon dioxide is one of the gas which is a major component of that. And for that, they came up with a framework which is like for reduction in emission from deforestation and forest degradation, which is full form is abbreviated as RIT. And the plus stand for increasing the forest cover or biodiversity. If you plant trees or improve the habitat, these trees will absorb this carbon dioxide and assimilate them. So this carbon dioxide is again taken away from the atmosphere, and this helps in reducing global warming.